got a dollar and a quarter, just ran the clown. But don't let nobody play me cheap. I got 50 cents more that I'm gonna keep. So let the good times roll. Let the good times roll. I don't care if you're young or old. Get together and let the good times roll. No matter whether it's rainy weather, birds of a feather got to stick together. So get yourself under control. Go out and get together and let the good times roll.
Wait a minute, Big Mama. Blues America will be right back.
Blues America, 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 America.
Blues America gotta pay the rent, baby. Become a Blues America sponsor and promote your business on the show while helping to keep the blues alive. Your message will reach thousands of potential customers on the radio and online. We have affordable sponsorship packages to meet your marketing and media objectives. For more info, visit bluesamerica.com or email bluesamerica@gmail.com.
Hey guys, let's play some video games.
This new dad plays video games with his sons, but the challenge feels like he's lifting a metric ton.
So many buttons.
His avatar just stares at the walls, twists and turns and somehow falls.
Help me.
He's tangled up in the controller's cord.
I just don't understand this crazy digital world.
Crazy, crazy digital world.
Zeros and ones.
But the love from his kids is totally apparent. See, you don't have to be perfect to be the perfect parent.
You should have just played catch. You don't have to be perfect to be a perfect parent. Thousands of siblings in foster care will take you just as you are. For more information on how you can adopt, visit AdoptUSKids.org. A public service announcement from the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services, AdoptUS Kids, and the Ad Council.
Blues America. 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 Now that's some home cooking.
On my way, don't you wanna go? On my way, don't you wanna go? On my way, don't you wanna go? I got a home on the other show. Mother and father standing by. Mother and father standing by. Mother and father standing by. Lord, have mercy, my child is crying. Yeah. All the families kneel in prayer. Oh, the families kneel in prayer. Oh, the families kneel in prayer. Lord, I can feel God's presence there. His presence there. His presence there. All you got to do, just call them up. I said, all you got to do, y'all, I just call myself. I just tell them what you want, yeah. Oh, just tell him what you need. He supply your, your every need. I just tell him, oh, just tell him what you want. Yeah.
You're listening to Blues America. Blues America.
Take your trash to the dump ground. Ain't gonna take your trash no more. Take your trash to the dump ground. Ain't gonna take your junk no more. You know, I don't wanna be a junk man, honey. Maybe like I did before. When with the together. Girl, you're always talking trash.
Hey, hey, we're back with special guest Dave Riley enjoying his song, I'm Not Your Junk Man, featuring harpmaster Bob Corritore. Dave, you just took us down in the alley, man, and that was really cool. And speaking of the alley, you didn't always live in Mississippi. Sometime later as a teen, you moved to Chicago, and you were telling me about some of your encounters with the wolf.
You know, we seen the projects on Racine and Roosevelt. It was Eddie Shaw's club. But we used to walk. They just let us in the back. We was kids, so they just put beer crates up there for us to sit and watch. Leave the doors open in the summer because there wasn't no air conditioning. This guy was the sanest guy I ever seen before in my life. He was a big dude. Didn't nobody mess with him. He was a businessman. And he sung seven nights a week, man. Some nights he didn't even get paid. He sung anyway. And him and Muddy didn't get along that well. Muddy lived on the south side, so he played as a checkerboard mostly. The wolf lived on the west side.
Yeah. Do you know Muddy at all?
Oh, yeah. As a matter of fact, his son, Mud Morganfield.
Yeah, Mud Morganfield.
We are good friends of my son's, man. And his Muddy's youngest son went to school with my boy, you know. They play basketball.
That is the true sign of death. Baby, that ain't no good. Well, I'm not superstitious, but a black cat up across my trail.
Dave, at some point you relocated to Phoenix, and eventually you teamed up with your blues buddy, the harpmaster, and critically acclaimed producer Bob Corritore for three albums. Tell me the story behind that.
My health started going bad, man, and I have a sister out here. So this guy Tom Coulson that lives here, I saw him at the King Biscuit. He said, you ever come out to Phoenix? I goes, no, my sister live out there, and the doctor said we should go out there and check it out because I had just retired. He said, well, it's about time you come out here and meet your sister. So I came out here, man. I had a timeshare for a week. Man, it was like 85 degrees in January, man. It was 5 below 0 when I left Chicago. I goes, okay. So I looked out and found me a place, you know, out here that I can come out here 6 months out of the year. I'm here. Sometimes 7 months. Sometimes my partner talked me into staying longer, you know. Bob Corritore, we started recording. The first record we recorded, the Dirt Road, Traveling the Dirt Road.
Yeah, it was called Traveling the Dirt Road. It's really a local record label, the Blue Witch record label.
Right, right. And then, before that album, he never got nominated for anything. And I didn't either. And they saying, you know, I'm in somewhere in Canada, somewhere, and I call... No, his girlfriend called me and said, congratulations. I said, what? Your album has been nominated. What? For the W.C. Handy Award. I goes, what? Yeah. I mean, I think Bobby Rush beat me out, but that was a pleasure. You know what I mean? Because I've been knowing Bobby since I was a little kid. All right? So things happen, man. You know, it's in spurts. No more, but he howls all night long. Yeah, yeah. My dog don't bark no more. see. When he got the blues, that's the way we. I call that good dog pound. Come and take me away, my pet. Yeah, I call the dog pound, y'all. Take away my pet. Well, he been at the pound a while, y'all. And they tell me he ain't the howling yet.
Dog pound told me, I know what your dog's been going through. Now that's what I call the blues. It's Dave Riley singing his heart out and bending the blues guitar on Doggone Blues with Chicago-bred bluesman Bob Corritore wailing on the harmonica from the album Traveling the Dirt Road. Critically acclaimed album, I might add, which topped the Living Blues play charts. It's available now if you can handle it, or if you just want to support the blues. If you miss anything, just hit rewind on our 2-hour stream.